Hello, this is Richard Digance, welcoming you to the yellowcafe.co.uk. And I'm here every day until Christmas with my daily collection of thoughts of mindfulness. A chance for you to relax with me during these dreadful times. The NHS suggested that 10 minutes of mindfulness will enhance the brain and help everyone relax a little. And so here it is, 10 minutes of mindfulness that I'm inviting you to share with me. As we sit and ponder, it's incredible that we dwell back. We think back on better days. Of course we do after 2020. And there's that old famous line, isn't there? Nostalgia is a thing of the past. It's very funny, but it actually isn't a thing of the past. Nostalgia now is very much thoughts of survival. And so now, as we think quietly of better days and better moments, what better than to slip back into a past where we felt safer, more secure, and had far more reason to think of a brighter future? Our adolescent days. Oh yes, I remember all my adolescent days. Bearing upon my age, don't forget I was around when the Dead Sea wasn't even ill. Bearing upon my age, I've got to go back a few years. If you're not as old as me, then come back with me even if you weren't around. So yes, I remember all my adolescent days. And it is going back a few years now. There was Quatermass, a scary series on television. And Journey into Space, a radio show that frightened us all. A bit like the War of the Worlds and H.G. Wells, when people thought it was really happening and there was letters of fear and complaint going to the BBC. I remember that. Yes, there was Quatermass and Journey into Space. Their voices still ring loud and clear somehow. There was a magazine, comic rather, called The Eagle. It used to feature a Martian called Dan Dare. My first encounter with space, if you like. So there was The Eagle and Blackjacks, everlasting strips. Things I read like Biggles books and newspapers tucked around my chips. When I was a little boy, if I went to the fish and chip shop with newspapers, for the bloke, you know, to wrap the fish and chips up in, he would give me a free portion of chips. I've always had thoughts of people walking home with a nice piece of cod with an imprint of Stanley Matthews from the back pages of a newspaper that has rubbed off on the piece of fish. Anyway, I digress. The Eagle, Blackjacks, everlasting strips, and things I read like Biggles and newspapers around my chips. National Health orange juice and birthday 10 bob notes. Idiot mittens, do you remember those gloves your mum joined with a rope so you wouldn't lose them? Idiot mittens with the string around our throats. I remember bags of coloured rubber bands. I used to buy a few of those, but I don't really know what I did with the rubber bands. And yet, strange the brain, isn't it? Because I do remember the smallest rubber band was white. The next in size was yellow. Why do I remember that? I've had so many things to think of in my life, especially in the last 8 months. And yet, in my head, a tiny white rubber band. Don't ask. But I do remember bags of coloured rubber bands. Streets that never had any yellow lines. There were snake belts. Mine was red and blue. Well, it would be, I was born in West Ham. And shops with metal Ovaltini signs. Have you ever watched programs on television, antique programs? Those signs now are worth a fortune. And most of them are for cigarettes, which is pretty uncool these days. Speaking of cigarettes, long gone. Fags behind the bike sheds. When my brother was a Ted, and transistor radios we smuggled into bed. In my youth, we listened to Radio Luxembourg. Well, we tried to. Signal was dreadful. Cold winter mornings, when the school milk froze, and third pint bottles of milk. Oh yes, I still remember those. Aren't I old? Saturday morning picture shows. How we whistled when the film broke down. Yeah, Saturday morning pictures. I hasten to add, the films were rubbish, usually black and white. And it was sort of either the Lone Ranger or Zorro or some superhero who hadn't quite developed into colour at the time. Yeah, Saturday morning picture shows. We did whistle when the film broke down. And then there were frozen jubblies, the triangular orange drink that we used to freeze. Have it like a lolly. Flying saucers. Licorice wood and lead soldiers in a box that cost half a crown. I actually remember my mum, bearing in mind I'm old, my mum gave me a little box of the Queen's coronation of a golden stagecoach pulled by 6 white horses. I wasn't struck, to be honest, I'd rather have had a pair of football socks. But can you imagine that would be worth today? If I'd kept it. Nah, horses would have died so long ago. Having friends for tea, but never in the week. Trying to ask a girl out, but forgetting how to speak. And then there was the Tiger, my favourite comic, Roy of the Rovers. In his red and yellow shirt. And building roads for your dinky toys in the garden dirt. You see, that for me is a kind of mindfulness. Yes, there are the beautiful panoramic thoughts, the lakes, the rivers, the mountain ranges, the forests. But I have an equal delight of nostalgic mindfulness, because it makes me smile, chills me out, keeps me calm. Yeah, you may not be as old as me, but hey, I took you back, didn't I? I took you back to a time when I felt safer. And I hope by doing that, it makes you feel safer too. I've really enjoyed the last 10 minutes reflecting. I hope you enjoyed it too. Come and see me tomorrow and keep safe. And together we are going to enjoy the next few weeks. Also, equally happy to be part of it. And the video was produced by Charlie Murray. The music was played by me, Richard Digance, in my studio in Salisbury. Always visit Yellow Café. There's always stuff going on there. It's fun, is frivolity, lots of art, beautiful, beautiful art. So don't forget, pop in as and when you feel like it, theyellowcafe.co.uk. I will see you tomorrow. Keep safe and well, and have nice thoughts. Bye-bye.